I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off screen touch clicking sounds on your Google Pixel phone or tablet. Are you finding the clicking sounds every time you touch your Google Pixel tablet or phone screen a bit too much, especially in quiet settings or late at night? You're not alone. In this video, I'll help you turn off those screen touch clicking sounds on your Google Pixel. It's a simple tweak that can make your phone or tablet experience more pleasant, especially in environments where you need to keep noise to a minimum. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off screen touch clicking sounds on your Google Pixel phone or tablet. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Google Pixel phone or tablet. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap Sound in the menu on this screen. Sound options are displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu until you see Tap and Click Sounds, and then tap to toggle off Tap and Click Sounds. You'll no longer hear the clicking sound whenever you touch your Google Pixel screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.